doggy remind me of Bilbo's feet. Except you're a fluffier and you're not obsessed with the ring. Remember when we found a butterfly? It was alive in your hair. And we saved it and watched it fly into the air. Doggy, you remind me of a newborn Wookie child. Cause you're so covered in hair, you probably fit right in there. If you were a feet in Hobbit land, you'd be the best pair that could stand. If you were a Wookie, I'd want you to fly the ship with me. Doggy,
you're so fluffy.
Doggy,
doggy,
and I love that you're like a Wookie or a pair of Bilbo's feet.